So here are the noodles we're getting ready for the soup. I don't know what it's called, this stuff. So we're gonna be doing the challenge, girls. I'm scared. Everybody's saying I'm not gonna hold, so I better hold to prove them wrong.
Okay, I'll be too.
But it's in the making.
So today I wanted to do a challenge, the soup challenge. And yeah, I just have my sister-in-law, my husband, and my other sister-in-law.
Hi.
Hello.
Can you see? But yeah, we're just gonna get started. I have some milk. And then they have some water.
You guys see over.
I'm like at the end.
We're gonna see how we last. So this is what we're using, the 2x spicy
chicken noodles.
Hot chicken flavor ramen. This is what we're gonna use them. My sister-in-law ordered them on Amazon, I believe.
Amazon's not sponsored on this video.
I'm not sponsored. I'm just letting them know when they can get them.
Okay,
let's go. Naleli, you have two.
One?
Oh, dang, oh man! What was that?
Oh my god!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
No, just one, baby.
Ah, fine, okay, I'll just try a little bit.
Really? Oh my gosh, you're almost done with it.
But the taste is nasty though. Like it doesn't taste good.
It tastes good though. I like how it tastes.
Oh,
and I haven't drank milk yet, and you guys are drinking one.
We're drinking water, it tastes actually worse.
Okay.
No, the flavor's good.
It's not bad.
The flavor's good.
That's not bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's a little spicy. Nah, don't eat it, baby. I was just kidding.
Okay, No, let's go.
No, loca, güey.
Come on, come on.
Don't eat it, dude, because hey, you're going to complain at night.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
Why?
Because then I'm going to hear it.
Ew. 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 That was, like, completely wrong.
No, babe, don't eat it. That's nasty.
Do it.
What?
Do it.
Do what?
Whoever loses, owes the other one.
You, dude, you basically lost already.
No.
Not you.
Your husband bought you the pickle for no reason.
Yeah.
Give it to me.
So she failed.
Because it's not sponsored either. Ashley.
She's not done, guys.
They came back up.
She still wants to finish it.
Do at least three noodles.
No, do more.
Oh, I have to give my daughter a picture.
That goes away in an hour. Doesn't it?
That's grandpa, that's you.
Eat it all.
You're weak.
I don't know. No. That's grandma, that's it's hot as hell. Oh my gosh, I already feel it.
Finish it.
I need some H2O.
That's what I want, man.
Dude, man.
If it breaks, it's your fault.
No.
I don't know.
Mommy!
Dude, I don't like putting dishes away because I barely know like this. I don't know where it goes.
You live here. You live here.
We're just gonna... Si se quebra, es tu culpa.
No. No. Did she say that wrong?
It's okay. My Spanish is ghetto. It's okay.
You're ghetto.
That's okay too.
Hey guys, dishes are washed. I just need to clean that area, but it's clean. Table's clean.
My tummy hurts. So me and my husband finished all of it. So she's still going at it. I won because I didn't drink anything.
Bro.
No, I didn't drink anything. You guys drink water.
Until after, that's true.
I finished it first.
I want more, but I can't. Just because I have to feed my daughter.
Okay, guys, but yeah, that's it for the video.
Hey,
I'm done.
There you are. Bye. That's it for the video.
Ew, you just hella spam.
But yeah, guys, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed the challenge. Just watch it.
Subscribe.
Yes, and subscribe to my channel. I just broke the
video. Ew!
But yeah, see you guys. Bye.
Bye. Bye.